Hi guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, we are going to be talking about the old man from Rainbow Friends. So the old man looks familiar, right? Yes, he was in chapter 1. And he was the co-founder of Rainbow Friends. My theory is that he got fired from Rainbow Friends. And now he wants revenge. That's it. I would love if you could comment your theories. Bye, have a nice day, night.